So if you cultivate divine qualities, then you are fit for being liberated. What is liberation? Liberation from repeating birth and death. That is our real suffering. The modern rascal civilization, they do not know actually what is the end of suffering. They do not know.